I know the WWE Universe eats up these Hell in a Cell matches, but I wonder if they know just how dangerous it is for these superstars' lives and livelihood.
No question, Michael. I hope the EMTs are standing by and ready, because if history is any guide, we're going to need them.
5 tons of steel versus human flesh and bone. What could possibly go wrong, guys?
An awful lot.
And these superstars know it, Michael. The stakes don't get much higher than Hell in a Cell.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Gets him with a counter.
Kane showing some expert prowess here.
Bang, nice contact there.
Look at this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Big reversal.
Ooh, what impact.
Gosh,
malicious.
Look out.
Exploder suplex.
Penny predicament.
Plenty of fight left.
Too soon.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Back between the ropes.
Toss to the outside.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward.
Oh, what a counter.
And again, yet another counter.
Boom!
The Demon of Death Valley with destruction on his mind.
Corey, what can be the deciding factor in a match like this?
It sounds cliche, but you need eyes in the back of your head. You don't know who's going to drop the hammer and turn your lights out at any moment. No disqualification means if it's not nailed to the floor, it can be used as a weapon.
It's like you paint a picture with your analysis.
Harsh impact. He might have been waiting on that one.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oof.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Now we have Kane on the attack.
Tables.
This is going to be bad.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. And it's The Undertaker, able to break free. Bray Wyatt reverses it.
This is some great offense by Bray Wyatt.
Jaw-shattering boot. Some good contact by Bray Wyatt.
Get the ice pack ready.
Running senton. He could pin his opponent right here.
He stops the count.
Ooh, well measured.
Ooh, topped with the suplex.
And now look at The Undertaker's face.
Backbreaker flawlessly executed.
A striking blow. Finds a way to reverse. Is that enough
for the win? And Bray Wyatt kicks out.
Come on. Did you really think that was enough to take out a Wyatt?
Double axe handle.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Hoisted up.
And look at the quickness by Wyatt.
And he's had, there's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Here we go.
Flatliner.
Man, face first.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Bring out the body bag.
Oh, what timing.
That might have been it.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Neckbreaker. Two. Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Not quite.
I understand showboating is part of it, but Bray better not lose sight of what really matters.
This is some great offense by Bray Wyatt.
Oh, it's a scoop slam.
Ooh, bullseye.
Side slam.
Nice.
Came with some good timing here. Boy, that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
And it's the Undertaker. Able to break through.
Yuranagi!
He's going for the pin! This could... Must have something different in mind here.
What will it be?
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Wyatt has to look to end this match.
My God!
From behind.
How impressive was that reversal?
Body on body.
Wow. And no luck against Kane there. Oh, that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Clothesline! There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
That'll tear the features clean off your face.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, what a shot.
The Undertaker looking to put this thing away.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
And look at the quickness by Wyatt.
To the midsection.
He just cannot be caught.
And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. What a punch.
Hooked up.
Shinbreaker. Boom.
Tough to catch.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
He caught him slipping.
Hard landing off the back suplex.
impressive series of moves.
Looks for the victory here.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Colt.
Bray Wyatt, oh no. This is bad news for Wyatt's opponent.
Oh, how scary is that?
Time to kiss this one goodbye.
Ouch.
Sister Abigail.
His shoulders are down.
Continues.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
The Taker with the body punches, man.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
And now
bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Wow, what a sequence.
And look out here. Sister Abigail.
He is in complete control. Things don't look good for Bray Wyatt.
And big victory in the fatal four-way. Now let's take another look at these guys in action. There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses. And it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
And what an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.